Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been quite a minute. I'm trying so hard to be consistent, but it's really hard because of work and school, and you know, it just all piles up on me. But I'm currently getting ready. So I just got done concealing. I was using my e.l.f. hydrating camo concealer. Dish it. Bomb. And I also finished baking with my Airspun translucent setting powder. This works, like, it's just so good, like, it's just too good. So you gotta get your hands on this. This will change your life. So I got done baking with this, and now I'm about to bronze with my Wet n Wild contouring palette because I'm looking a little white, like very white, very much white.
Okay, so pretty. Look at that difference. Like, it's so, like, faded. Like, blonde, I don't look at this one. Pale, bronze. He's getting white now. And we're gonna contour down the nose. Down the nose. And the mouth. And a lot of hairs. My hair is looking very much white. I just realized that I don't know if I'll get copyrighted, because last time I got copyrighted and it was not fun. But let's just hope for the best.
And using my Physicians Formula All-Star face and face palette, I'm gonna go ahead and use the blush. This is my favorite blush. And I'm also gonna use my single pan brush. This one also is good, but I prefer this one because it's more natural. So I just go in with the brush and just put
it on my cheeks. Just for a little more color. Blush, no blush. It really makes a difference. It gives you that rosy color to your face, which is really cute. And then we'll just a little bit.
I'm just wiping off all of my setting powder.
Because I had left it on there. I'm gonna do this one, so I'm gonna do this one.
So the mascara that I use is the Lash Sensational Sky High mascara. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen this over TikTok. Let me just tell you, this girl, it's good. Like, it's really good. Like, I struggle with having really, really straight eyelashes. So this has really worked for me. For my waterline, I'm gonna be using this Maybelline Tattoo Studio Gel Pencil Liner. It's black. I always love going into my waterline with a black eyeliner just to tie everything together. I feel like it just gives your look that little extra touch. Like, I don't know. I just always love it doing it. and go in with that. Dun, dun, dun. Look at the difference it makes. And then I go over with the Wet n Wild. It's just a regular black. I feel like it just makes it last longer with a double. So I'm gonna go ahead and set my face with this Wet n Wild Matte Finish setting spray. Oh, it's so, look at my face, girl. Oh, she's set for real. She's set for all day. She's not moving anywhere. This is a big face sponge. Like, look at the size of this. And I just go in and I go in with my Wet n Wild highlighting powder in the shade Precious Petals. This is so pretty. You will see right now.
Look at her. She's very glowy. Can I put this on my face? This look. Just look. Like, you can't tell me that's not pretty. It's so, like, natural and, like, stellar, you know?
So for lips, I'm gonna be using this Wet n Wild gel lip liner. This is so good, and the shade, it's so pretty, so natural. I love using this on an everyday basis when I feel like getting ready. So this is in the shade Lay Down the Mobs, period. Like, it's just good. Like, I'm gonna swatch it and just show you guys. Like, tell me that's not natural and so pretty. So that is the lip liner part, and then for lipstick I use the Revlon Super Lustrous Lipstick in the shade Cream. I'll show you guys this shade is so pretty. I'm gonna swatch it too. Like, this is the perfect combo. This is the lip liner and this is the lipstick. This is my favorite lip combo, like, and it's really natural. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put it on right in the middle.
And it's so pretty.
So if I wanna add gloss, I go in with my NK lip gloss. This is in the shade Rose Gold. It's a lip gel, and it also has vitamin E, so it's really good for your lips. And it's not sticky at all, it's so cute. It has little sparkles inside, so it's really cute. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this because it's really cute. Like, I'm just gonna swatch it because it's, like, fascinating. Slow down. The gloss, you see the little sparkles, like the sparkles just give it that extra. Another gloss that I use is the Maybelline Lifter Gloss. This is a dupe to the Fenty Gloss by Rihanna. So good, so good, so good. And, like, just look at this shade. This is the shade Moon. This also has sparkles. Like, you won't believe me until I swatch it, so I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this. This is the gloss. So this one is the lifting gloss, the lifter gloss, however you say it. So pretty. So for today, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna do gloss because I'm just feeling like this matte mauve-y look. So I think I'm good just as it is. I just don't feel like adding gloss because sometimes gloss can be a little messy, but I am feeling this look how it is right now. So this is the look. But yeah, so that is it for my look. This is just like my everyday makeup look. Whenever I go out, when I go to work. So today I'm going to work. I have already like 30 minutes to go to work. Let me just have this moment right now. Hold on. Okay, I need to stop. I'm feeling myself a little too much. Girl, calm down. You're just going to work. Like, I'm not even going out. I'm just going to work. Like, it's so sad. Ooh. So I finished my makeup. I'm gonna go ahead and go eat. I'll probably update you guys later, but I'm gonna try and film for you guys as much as possible. So I will get back to you guys. Quick side note, look at my nails. You can't tell me these are not cute. Like, you can't tell me these are not pretty. I did them myself. Eek. It took me a long ass time, but bro, like, it paid off. Like, these are so cute. Eek. So, like, hit me up and I'll do your nails. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys later.
What's up, y'all? So I just got out. We finished early today, so that's good. So I'm just waiting to get picked up because, girl, I'm hungry. I just want some 4-4-4, but you already know I got my brisk. And yeah, today was pretty good. I'm kind of happy that everything went well today. And ooh, girl, I just remembered I have homework to do. It's about to be 9, so you know damn well I'm tired as fuck. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Or I took the kind of embarrassed. I just realized my coworker is in her car and she probably saw me talking to myself. She probably thinks I'm crazy and oh my gosh, someone's coming. Okay, anyways, I'll talk to you guys later.